Hello kids, today we are going to start with a new topic, that is table of 10. Write here today's date 20-10-21. Now here at the top right, capital C dot W, that is classwork. Now in the first line we will write heading capital T A B L E, table. Leave one finger space off. OF of, leave one finger space, 1 0 10. Now leave a line and we will write a table. So let's start. 10 multiplication sign 1 is equal to 10. 10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. 10 fours are 40. 10 fives are 50. 10 six are 60. 10 sevens are 70. 10 eights are 80. 10 nines are 90. 10 tens are 100. Hello kids, today we are going to start with the topic before number. First of all, you will write here today's date, that is 20-10-21. At the top right, capital C dot W, that is class work. Now here we are going to write heading capital B E F O R E before. Leave one finger space, numbers, NOS, that is numbers. Leave one finger space, 1-50. Now we are going to write here before numbers. First of all, we will write the numbers, -12, leave one box, -8, leave one box, -14, leave one box, -5. Leave one box, -10. Leave one box, -17. Now, after writing this 12, leave three box and put dash, write 23. Leave one box, put small dash, write 37. Leave one box, -44. Leave one box, -39. Leave one box, -26. Leave one box, -41. Now we are going to write answer. What will come before 12? 1 to 12. What will come? 1 1 11. What will come before 8? 7. What will come before 1 4 14? 1 3 13. What will come before 5? 4. What will come before 10? 9. What will come before 1, 7, 17? 1, 8, 18. What will come before 2, 3, 23? 2, 2, 22. What will come before 3, 7, 37? 3, 6, 36. What will come before 4, 4, 44? 4, 3, 43. What will come before 3, 9, 39? 3, 8, 38. What will come before 2, 6, 26? 2, 5, 25. What will come before 4, 1, 41? 4, 0, 40. So these are before numbers. Hello kids, today we are going to write in maths classwork notebook. Write today's date, that is 2020-10-21. At the top you will write capital cursive C dot W, that is classwork. Now we are going to write a new topic, that is names of shapes. So let's write heading capital N names, names of shapes. Now here, leave one box and draw a shape. First of all, we are going to make a circle. Put is equal to sign, and we will write the name of shape, that is circle. C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Now, leave one box and draw square. Like this. Now, we will write spelling of square. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Now, we will draw triangle. Like this. Put is equal to sign and write T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. Now we will draw rectangle. Put is equal to sign, capital R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. Now we are going to draw star. The easy way of drawing star is, see how teacher is drawing. Now from here, slipping line, slanting line and slanting line. See, our star is ready. Let's write the spelling. S-T-A-R, star. Now, leave one box. We will draw cone shape. Now, let's write the spelling of C-O-N-E, cone. Now, take a new page. After drawing cone, draw your slipping line and make half circle. So this is called semicircle, capital S E M I C I R C L E, semicircle. Now we are going to draw oval shape. Leave one box and draw oval shape. What is the spelling of oval? O V A L, oval. Now leave one box and let's draw diamond. Slanting line and V. See, this is called diamond shape. Now we will write spelling of diamond. D I A M O N D, diamond. Now we are going to draw heart shape. Leave one box and draw heart. See, like this, half circle and V. You can see this is heart shape. So let us write capital H E A R T, heart. Again, now leave one box and we are going to draw cylinder shape. Draw like this, circle, standing line, again you will draw like this. So this is called cylinder shape. Now write C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Students, our shapes are ready. Hello kids, today we are going to start with a new topic. Write today's date, that is 20-10-21. At the top write CW, that is classwork. You will write heading, reverse, numbers 60-1. Same as at the top, you will write tens and ones. Now we will start writing numbers, reverse numbers. 60, 60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51. Now we will write here at the top 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.